Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. Here we are doing the monthly readings. I want to thank each and every single one of you guys that has supported my channel from the very beginning to those of you guys that recently have subscribed to my channel. Thank you guys so very much for growing us. You guys are the ones that have, you know, grown my channel at a very short time. So thank you guys so very much for that. Before we get into your reading, Libra, I want to for the giveaways that we did, the March giveaways, we've already contacted Barbara Trailer, Keto Risa, So-So, Queen J, and Lala Mattown. You guys should be receiving your gifts by the end of this week. For those of you guys that still need to contact me, Coco Not Coco, Martin Natovsky, Alyssa Munoz, Elsa, Sunny O, and Derek Thompson. You guys need to email me so you guys can send me your personal details where you want the gifts to be sent out to you guys. We're trying to get those out to you guys as soon as possible. So definitely contact me as soon as possible. Also, for those of you guys, again, those of you guys that still have not contacted me, if I don't hear from you guys by the end of this month, then we will randomly pick anyone that commented on the Seven Leaf Prosperity video that was not already chosen to be receiving those gifts, as obviously the intention was to give out. So definitely get to me as soon as possible. If not, your gift could be going away. All right, let's get into your reading, Libra. Let's see what Spirit has for you guys. We've already shuffled the cards for time purposes. So let's get right into your reading, Libra. Now, your first card here is the Seven of Wands with the Page of Wands, the Eight of Pentacles, and the Ten of Swords. Okay, so for the month of April, I feel that some of you guys may be experiencing a lot of obstacles in your employment where you're currently working at. For others of you, those of you guys that have not been working for a while, I feel that you have been challenged and you will be challenged for this month in regards to hearing back from those where you've applied. Now, the Seven of Wands could represent having the need to guard yourself, having the need to protect yourself. I feel that communication, there may be some experiences of miscommunication or misunderstandings. There is going to almost the feeling like you need to be patient with other people, Libra, for this month. I feel that you're going to be tested in the sense or in the form of communication. And for those of you guys in regards to business or finances, again, like I said, for those of you guys that have not been working for quite a while, I feel that you're going to be challenged. So try the best you can not to stress yourself, Libra. Continuously keep applying. Out of, like, let's say out of 30 applications that you do, you will eventually hear from at least 5 out of the 30. So that's still a positive, optimistic way of looking at things. Now, when it comes to the people that you're dealing with, you may be dealing with a fire energy. Fire energy would be a Sagittarius, Leo, or Aries. And I feel that for some of you guys, for those of you guys that have been in a relationship with the fire energy, there's definitely a need to put more effort in this relationship. And I feel that it's almost feeling strenuous to you. It's feeling like you are at your wit's end or you're not wanting to put any more effort because I feel that for some of you guys have been taken for granted or you have been taken advantage. And again, like I said, you're at the point where you're tired of putting effort. You're tired of, you know, continuously keep trying to fix the relationship when they're clearly not really caring or not taking consideration and willing to, very freely willing to walk away from this relationship. Now, you do have the Ten of Swords here, Libra. So the Ten of Swords is telling you, it's advising you for the month of April, whatever is not meant for you, whatever is detaching itself from you, whether it's people, whether it's situations that are, you know, almost a feeling like the universe is taking you a different route, do not resist that. Embrace that. Even if it's scary because it's a new beginning. Even if it's scary because it's something you haven't done yet. Do not stress over the situation. Surrender to this process. Know and understand that Spirit is working through you. But you need to listen to your intuition and you need to pay more attention to the signs that you're being given. As I can clearly see here in the Eight of Pentacles, I'm not sure if you guys can see, but the candle flame here is very prominent, and it's speaking to me in the sense of like, hello, I'm here, pay attention to me. So that's what your intuition is saying. That's what spirit is telling you. Pay attention to the opportunities that come your way, and don't resist changes. If it's people that are wanting to walk away, let them walk away, Libra. Don't hold on to that. If they're, you know, not caring or not taking under consideration the effort and time you've put into this, don't try to hold them towards you, or don't try to hold them down. Let them walk away. If it's that easy for them to walk away, they shouldn't, you don't, you know, they don't deserve you, period. So again, don't resist these changes, Libra. It's important for your self-growth, but it's also important for the love that you need to have for yourself, the love you need to give yourself. Do not allow other people to belittle you. Do not allow people to take you for granted. If they make you, or they put you in a position of making you feel like you're an option, then make their choice easy and walk away. Do not try to rebuild something from no life. You know what I mean? Like, don't try to rebuild or don't try to plant seeds in something that is just not going to give you fruit. It's not going to give you any results. Like, this is dead and done. Be done with it. Now, for those of you guys that are still currently dealing with people from the past, as this has been a theme for Libras for the past year and a half, again, like I said, do not resist change. If they are no longer around you, not wanting to put effort, walk away from that. Let them walk away. Don't belittle yourself trying to beg them to give you another opportunity. You deserve better than that, Libra. So I hope you guys take these messages for what they are. Comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And definitely stay tuned for the sometime next week. I will be uploading the love readings for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see each other soon. Bye.